Hey guys, welcome to tutorial video. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Seamless AI account on your PC online. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your Seamless AI account on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, and I have already opened the Google Chrome. And on the search bar, click over there and type in Seamless.ai like this and don't enter. Or you can simply search for Seamless AI login lights and don't enter. And you can see on the first result of the Google, there is the seamless.ai with the login.seamless.ai page. Click over there, and this is the guys direct login page of seamless.ai, whereas on the first tab we are still on the home page of the Seamless AI. Now to log into your Seamless AI account, from over here at the top right corner of the screen you can see the login demo and started for a free button available over here. If you have not yet created an account on Seamless AI, you can simply click on the get started for free or the sign up with Google or LinkedIn button available over here, and you will be able to register an account on the Seamless AI platform. With that being said, let's click on login. And you can see guys over here, both of these pages are same. One was from the Google search result, whereas one is from the direct web address or the home page of the Seamless AI. So let's close on these. Now in order to log into your Seamless AI, you can do it two ways. Either you can directly log into your Seamless AI with these platforms starting from Google to the Okta. If you click on either of these buttons linking to Google, Facebook, LinkedIn or Okta like this, let's click on Google, or login page to a similar platform like Google, Facebook and LinkedIn and Okta will, and we guess this feature is unavailable. Let's go with the LinkedIn. You can see similar page to log into the social media or these platforms will be available to you. And if you log into these accounts on the page that open from these buttons, then you'll be signed into your Seamless AI with your respective accounts, but will not be doing that. Now to sign into our Seamless AI, let's enter our email address like this, and let's enter our password which we have registered on the Seamless AI account at the time of creating your account. But if you forgot your password, simply click on forgot password to go to a procedure to retrieve your password, and there is the sign up button available here. Also guys, you can create an account for the Seamless AI from here also. That being said, after you have entered your email and your password, simply click on login and then you'll be signed into your Seamless AI account from over here. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.